He's beaten his rival. Ferrari will definitely want him in their team now.